To welcome you to Poem Praise 2. I do thank you for tuning in. I certainly hope that you have had a wonderful morning as we get ready to go into the afternoon. Now, I did write something this morning, and it's called Sister, not S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. This is called Sister, S-I-S-T-A. And it goes like this. My sister, to you I say hi. Keep your head up, looking toward the sky. A lot has happened. I know you asked the question, why? As tears pass down the corners of your eye, keep your head held high. Others may not understand your growth, your worth. For this next level, move forward, let them go. 'Cause they can't go. This road may seem as if you're traveling alone. My God, we are not alone. Look in my eyes. Did you look in my eyes? Your eyes, we are strong. Life has thrown daggers, chains, and whips. Equipped, we'd have made it through some shit. Done heard a lyric. You know if it's fuck me, then it's fuck you. Certainly like Nature Boy put it, if the world say fuck you, then fuck the world. While we look up, thy cup, fill up and take a sip. This is not the end. My sister, my friend, inside within a strength, activate during extreme emergencies. From our roots, the women who precede us is with us this day, okay? So if you stay, stay. Yet if you walk away, walk away. For sometime you can't come to until you come through. I'm going to let you ponder on that. Yeah, I'm going to repeat it again just so you can get the full emphasis of what I just said. I said that for sometimes you can't come to until you come through. The question is up to you. Now what you gonna do? Sister, sister. All right, well, I'd like to thank you for tuning in to, that does complete Sister, Sister. Now, That does complete, sister, for you this day. I will be coming to you real soon here on Poem Praise too. So certainly have a wonderful rest of the morning. If it be in thy will, I will be talking with you real soon. All right. Oh, and another thing, my sisters. You know, I noticed ever since I heard somebody talking about our hair defies gravity. You see this? You know, gravity is going to bring it all down, right? We got the type of hair where, you know, one of these numbers, you know, finger play it. It defies gravity. It's just a beautiful thing. And you see how I got my butterflies popping today? Got the butterflies on the covers. Butterflies in the ears. Butterflies right there, because I like a butterfly, because a butterfly goes through metamorphosis, right? And it starts off as a caterpillar, and then it goes into the cocoon, and then it comes out with the wings, and it flies and navigates. So certainly, if you're going through something, take that all into aspect of what you're going through on the inside. It's soon going to be developed and be able to be shown on the outside. So my sisters, have a wonderful day, and I will be hollering at you real soon here on Poem Praise 2. All right? Later, y'all.